Where he went.
I want to see the Pope!
His Holiness waits for you at the top of the castell in his apartments.
Get out of my way!
I don't understand. I ordered a fresh batch of La Cantarella last night.
I am terribly sorry, mia signora, but the Pope has taken it all.
Where is the Pope?
He meets with Cesare.
Strange. He did not tell me Cesare had returned.
That woman gives me so much trouble. Why didn't I stay in the stables? What a family this Pope has.
What has happened here?
I do not know what you mean.
My funds, my troops, gone!
Financial difficulties strike all of us, even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the Peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No. Did you?
What reason could I possibly have to kill him? Was he plotting against me with my brilliant, traitorous Captain General?
I do not have to stand for this!
The assassins murdered him.
Why did you not stop them?
As if I could. It was not my decision to attack Monteriggione. It was yours! It is high time you took responsibilities for your actions.
My accomplishments! Despite the constant interference of failures like you!
You are not going anywhere. I have the Peace of Eden.
Get out of my way, old man.
I gave you everything, and yet it's never enough.
Cesare! He intends to poison you!
You would not listen to reason.
Father, do you not see? I control all of this! If I want to live, I live. If I want to take, I take. If I want you to die, you die! Where is the Peace of Eden?
Stop! I know where it is!
And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister, nothing more. Where is it?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me! Tell me!
All right, Cesare. I am coming through that window.
I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's mine, not yours! I want the apple! Am I hurting you? Give me the apple! It's my smart decision, little sister.
Yes, Captain Pace.
I know. I know where that bastard is going. San Pietro. The pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you.
Assassino!
Cazzo.
I will come for you later.
Ragazzi! I'll put your eyes out first!
You!
Looking for this.
It ends now, assassino. My sword will take your life. Guard!
Rodrigo Borgia is dead.
And Cesare?
Poisoned, but alive.
We must not allow him to assemble his remaining supporters. The coming weeks are critical.
With your aid, I will hunt him down.
My men will patrol the city, but we might need an army.
We have one.